I am a visual man, a man working with eyes and hands. My cities are green cities. My houses give sun, space and green. And please note that the whole world is ready.
Corbusier's most poetic vision, which has inspired architects for three generations, was the concept he calls the Ville Radieuse, a vision of an ideal city of which he's been building fragments ever since. His drawings show high flats floating in the air on their stilts, leaving the ground free for trees, people and grass. The motor roads are lifted like bridges above the ground for fast, safe traffic to the office towers. It is a city above all efficient. A simple, comfortable life where the machine is a servant of man.
They live where they should not live. They work where they should not work.
Le Corbusier has survived because he has always held to his vision of the ideal city, of the possibilities of the big scale of the 20th century and its promise for man. As he says, the first industrial era was an age of chaos. The second industrial era will be an era of harmony and is only just beginning.